Here we go, chapter 3, season 4. Spider-Gwen, buddy! Spider-Gwen! Ooh, my crew thing just kicked in! Oh, who's you?
Tell me you're getting somewhere.
Orgen!
We've already lost so much of the island to that chrome.
That's not surprising given the sample's behavior. I've never seen such accelerated cytokinesis. Whoa!
Uh-oh.
I'm starting to think this may be a problem.
What the?
Get out of here!
That's bad.
This isn't how it ends.
Look at that. Look at the fire. Thank you. Cool.
Suit integrity compromised.
Inside the helmet looks like fire. Dying reality 659. Ooh, 5 battle spells. Dang. Cute. What did you look? Alright. Cool, I got the paradigm. Let's see what's in the battle pass. Bite. Another paradigm suit. I am just a grizzly. Another bite suit. Grizz is the name of this guy. Another bite suit. Meowth's cousin. Meowth's gold. Nice. Anime girl Linux Rose. Linux Rose, fresh vandal, she has my style. Paradigm with her suit on. Dang. Meow Skulls, Cloud 9. Oh, this guy, Twin. He looks cool. Wait, whoops. Digitized. Say, whoops. Why is he a girl now? Paradigm, Camouflage, my favorite one in the whole season, Spider-Gwen, heck yeah, and she's the one from, Spider-Verse. Look at that animation, that Spider-Verse animation, I love it. She's my favorite one out of the whole stinking season. Oh, I like that. Meanwhile, oh, that's cool looking, I like that. GG. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, she has two more parachutes attached to her. Look at that stinking thing. Look at the loading screen. And then acrobatics, bro. That's cool. Wait, what's a pickaxe? Oh, of course it's a drum. It's part of a band. Ooh, look at the banner. That's cool. Alright. Who is... Oh. Okay, let's see what's in there. Oh, Spider Gwen with another mask on? Yeah, look at the animation and look at the Gwen Stacy. That's definitely confirmed to be from the Spider-Verse. And also she comes with another loading screen. That's cool. Wait, let me see this one. Oh, it has a couple other characters in this one. That's cool. Oh, is that hers? Yeah. Oh no, that's not hers. There's more coming in 18 days. Oh, this person. That's the bad guy. 46 days. Gosh dang. What is that? Wait, 46 days? How long is this season lasting? Oh, it's till December 3rd. What's 6 days from now? That's gonna be November-ish? That's like just over a month or so. So probably around November, I'm gonna guess. When she comes out, we'll still have like a month. Okay. Thanks. So I got Paradigm, right? Alright, I'm gonna... Paradigm. I have to unlock all this stuff. Probably go for her blade next. Get the high, get the expensive stuff first. Okay. Kickstart. Oh, I like Kickstart already. Holy smokes. Debug me? Kickstart your XP with bonus quests, daily quests. That quest is only 1,000 now? What the heck? Okay. All weeklies are already here. Nice, nice. Cool. That's over 100,000. There's 7 of these, so what is 7 times 20? That's 140. Yeah. Sorry, it's like 3 in the morning. My brain is still waking up. 140. So if I complete all of this, I get 140 on top of 150. So that's 290 XP. That's so much. I like it. Oh, and I can do these. Oh, they lowered that by 1,000 though. Well, I have to thank the bus driver like a billion times again. Alright, Oh, cool. Oh, what is that? I didn't even notice this yet. I didn't look at the map until now. Look at this, and this part of the world is orange now. Greasy Grove. Oh no. I have a feeling Bugle might be complete. Well, hold on. Maybe Bugle's not completely gone? Because now they have a ghost spider. They have Gwen Stacy, so maybe they brought it back a little. But it's not completely there. What was this before? That was the reality tree. Rave Cave is still there. Oh, the sanctuary got changed. What is this? What was this? Next to Rocky Reels was what? Oh, that's... I don't know if anything was there before. Oh, no. That was the shrine. Shuffled Shrine or something? This was the Joneses. Oh, the Joneses got a change. Looks like there's buildings in it. Ooh. Oh, hold on. Oh no, no, no. Tilted is over here. Okay, so Tilted's still here. Tilted is still over here. What was this one? Oh, man, it goes away and I forget the name. This was... Shoot, what was the name of the place? Yeah. Paradise. Paradise something. Well, anyways, this place got changed. It was the hotel area. It was like the vacation home situation over here. That's been changed. That's the island. Something outside of the island though got changed. Oh, that's where the blimp was, I think. Shoot, I wanna get into this. My gosh. Okay. Oh, not too many characters to start off with this time around. Not too many fish either. I gotta go fishing more in this season. I didn't fish at all the last couple. Okay. Should I start off with Team Rumble? Oh, what the heck is that? Port a bunker, what is that? Looking for some much needed protection. Throw down a port a bunker to protect yourself or the entire squad. Interesting. Ooh, what is it? Oh, that's the shotgun I saw in the trailer. That's the assault rifle. These weapons hunger. Damage your enemies and they will grow in power. What? Increase their rarity throughout the match and unleash unmatched destruction. Gosh dang, I like that. World of Chrome. Use Chrome to your advantage. Throw a Chrome splash to enter a blob. Stay and enhance your mobility. Fortify the laws of physics by phasing through Chrome walls. Huh? Paradise. Brace the chaos and drop into paradise. Only time will tell of the fate of the island. Ooh. So is this the trailer again or is this something different? Oh yeah, this is a trailer. Okay. Alright, let's get into this. I'm starting off with Team Rumble. This is gonna be a little easier. Okay, so after damage opponents with assault rifles. Eliminate opponents, I need to get 12. Enter a vehicle or ride wildlife in different matches. Outlast opponents. Play matches, search chests at name locations, visit different name locations. Oh man, I can't wait. I hate to play this on the PS5 as well. First new season on the PlayStation 5. Can't wait. Oh, that's sniper back. The hunter bolt. Oh, what the heck is that? What is this? Huh. Alright, let's see. How about you? See what's new. So what replaced the reality truth? And what are those balloons? I'm gonna guess that's what they'll be playing the story. You know what, now that I think about it, December 3rd is actually a lot sooner. Because that's not like in the middle of the month or anything, it's literally the beginning of December. Oh, the reality trees! leaves got plucked off. What the heck? What's it called now? Haha, I quit. Oh, they got the leverage. They got the lever action again. Oh, what's this? Oh, okay, so. Suppress the machine gun back. Sidearm. Oh, they brought the sidearm back. Thank God. I wasn't too good with the other pistols, being honest. But, I mean, I did light a lot of people up with it still, so I'm not gonna lie. I was not that bad. Okay, cool, you got the DMR in here. Oh, let me see what this does. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that was a challenge? Nice. The more the merrier, right? Oh, rapid fire? Cool, they brought the rapid fire. Cool, so we got the lever action and the rapid fire. Cool. Okay, wait, where's the other one? Oh, that one's called the reality tree still. Okay, so nothing changed too much about the reality tree. Oh wait, no, this is called reality ball. Not reality tree. Dude, this thing's really hard. I need you. I'm gonna leave that. Okay, so people can use cover though. No builds this time around because you have that bunker thing. So what's that balloon over there? Is that something we can loot or something? It's kind of like a supply drop. What is this? Hunter bolt. I'll keep an app. Oh, this place is chrome. Okay, so the theme of this season is people are gonna see things covered in chrome. I wonder if like over time, because, you know, we're getting to, like, fall and stuff. Like, the grass here is gonna turn yellowish like this. Because, you know, that's usually what happens, right? So I wonder if that's what's gonna happen to the whole entire world after a certain amount of time. How do I get those chrome weapons? So I can find out a chest or what? Oh cool, he's got my other weapon, prime. That's good. I like the prime. First living thing of the season, deep. Oh, I wonder if this is how I get it. Yeah, that's how you get to find a chrome chest. That's cool. I like that. Oh wait, this is the weapon. This is the chrome weapon. Oh, I thought this was the chrome weapon. Hold on. I wanna find a shotgun and see how much damage it does. I might have a new shotgun to play with this season. Oh, that's not a chrome one. Gotta find chrome. I already did the first chest different location one. I'm gonna check this guy out. This is the game version one. Hi, what's up, buddy? Alright, I'm just going. You shot me and I'm gonna fight you. No sweat insurance. That's the spot? Oh yeah, what's up here? Why do I look up here? Thank you. Oh shoot. I hear people, but I don't see them, so I'm getting out of here. First looking bad at me. Ooh, purple leather. Take that. Okay, that's cool. So I'm guessing that the blue chest might be gone because of the chrome chest. I was feeling that they replaced the blue chest with the chrome chest. Oh, I found a lot more of these madness. Is it chrome? That's not chrome. Ah, you were chrome, bro. I'm gonna shotgun. Wait. What is that? What is that for? How do I look at it? Key? What's the key for? I am confusion. Hey, my gold game is there. What the heck? Is that not a thing anymore? Wait, what's the key for? Oh. What? Wait, what is this? I'm so confused. I have a key for what? What does all this unlock? What the heck? This thing is gonna be wild. This thing is already wild. Hold on. Why don't I just throw this at a chest? Is that how it is? That's in the turn chrome. Oh. What the heck? Oh, I'm chrome. I didn't even notice me. Okay, I didn't even notice that I changed. Oh, shoot. Whenever you want. Hold on, so if I throw the chest though, does it turn the weapons chrome? Is that how that works? I need my chest theory out. Come on, give me a chest. I need a chest. That's a button. I need a chest. Dang it, everyone opened everything, didn't they? Everything's been looted. What's this key though? I can get three. I think I'm just supposed to open those chests. I don't know what that's for. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, I'm trying this drone before we go. See how much damage it does. Oh, what the? Ooh. That bastard kid. That was not my best shot. Dang it. Wonder how he got that. Dang, that guy's not sleepy. There's no way he left that way. Unless he has a gold one, he's in the way. Yeah, he did it. Dang. That was the shotgun. Okay, so this is a two-burst pistol. Oh, they have shockwaves in this season. Oh, what? I can drop the key? I didn't know that. Nice. Oh, the XP for when you assist is pretty dumb. I've got it back. Shooting at our direction. Yeah, boy. Illuminations. I was too busy thinking, learning all the new stuff. Okay, wait. I gotta find those keys and I wanna open a chest. That's what I wanna do now. Weapon unbolts. Okay. Alright, so we have the lever action shotgun, suppressive machine gun, exotic chili chug splash, and hunter bolt action sniper have been unbolted. Nice. Sniper damage increased? Thank gosh. Sniper weapon damage has increased. Take careful aim and send your opponent back to the lobby in one shot with a headshot. Thank the monkey's butt for that. Holy smokes, I don't know how much longer I could take the pop, think, pop, think, pop. Okay, he's dead finally. You know what I mean? He invokes. Oh, becoming chrome isn't the only way to unlock your potential. Pick up a key and check your map to find a locked vault. Turn the lock and loot up. That's awesome. I can't wait to try that. Alright. Welcome to paradise. I like that. Land at the new map in Chapter 3, Season 4. Alright. I'm almost to level 2 already. Okay. Evolve a chrome weapon by dealing damage. Okay. Wait, what's my new challenge? Oh. What else did I do? his ebony challenge. I don't know what it was. Oh man. Right now it takes a little long to connect to the game. The season just came out, so might have to let it let it chill for a sec. Might be a little slow at first. Alright, I'm gonna land here. Right where the bugle is and leave the game. Oh, okay, I see a lot of trees and stuff that got grown already. So, there's two possibilities. Either the world is gonna change into this over time, or it's gonna most likely, because different sounds, but the most possible thing is gonna turn into this chrome stuff all over the place. That's my prediction. Or they can do both. They could do both. Nice, I leveled up. More levels the better. Alright. Come on, give me chrome. Or keys. I wanna try to get the keys. Oh, one more level. There are three chests. Where's the key then? Jesus. Wait, key? Oh, I got a key. Okay. I need one more. Oh no, these two do have blue chests in them. I hear it. Oh, oh yeah, I have gold. Let's see if they change the amount. Nope, it's gonna allow. One key. Any key? Ah, no key. I gotta try to find a key. Please tell me there's chests of chrome. Oh, I'm just on the stage of me. Is there anything in there? I got the shotgun. Did I get the key?
Yeah.
I need one more. Thank you for that. No. What the heck? We got one. Oh, key? No. Where's the keys at, bro? I don't understand. Why did it have to have two? Oh, gang! Gang! Shucks, I don't know if I'm gonna make it back in time, but it's okay.
Oh,
maybe I will. Oh my gosh. What the heck? RLD luck. For those of you who don't know, that means real life domino. I'm the real life domino sometimes. When I do stuff like that. Okay, it's the vault. There it is. Let me over that. Nice. Open. Thank you. Now that I know that thing, one hit something. Oh, I got to open the vault. To the freaking body already. Okay, so this thing hit. I like it. I want to be back at old school Fortnite. One hit guy. People's death. All that hit guy. How did I miss all that? I got practice. I it now. Oh, he's kicking his ass. Oh, he's done. What the hell is that these days? That took that out. Please stand still. I need to test this weapon. Oh. No, too close. What the heck? I suck with this thing. I used to be good. Oh, why? Why can't people get shot by me? Good, what the heck? Yeah, I think it's sick for a second. I got to open a vault. I got to level 2. Things are looking good. And I love that stinking. Oh, yeah, this guy. And then I got this. I got the 5 battle stars already. Alright, I'm gonna wait. Because I want to get that blade first. Got rifle damage, enemy opponent, okay. Where's ship? Oh. Oh, dang. I should have danced. I was over there. Okay, that's the damage points with this thing. No, 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 no. Thank you. Thank you. I've not been doing too much here. Want to think that. Wildy Condo. Oh wait, Condo Plan. That was really good. I don't know what I said, but it's really something. Wait, does that have a freaking thing too? Hold on. Oh, it's all the way down there though. Maybe it's just, I can just use any key door. Alright. All these bolts. I need to get some of these though, I think. Oh, that's too cheap. Dead. Oh, thank you. unit. Oh no, now I need spell unit. Oh, I dropped the key? I didn't know that. Another place I have to go to, and that guy's not getting stuff back. What? I hit a tree that's chrome. Oh, it's gonna be a wood. Oh, and I get chrome stuff. Only a quest for 16. Whoa. At exactly 1 hour, which is still down here, this recording will stop. But I'll never be on here. Okay. Oh, shit. Guess this thing isn't a prime. Finally taking that guy out. Speaking of a crime. perfect timing. Good little queen is about to stop. Okay, well, the queen's about to stop in like 7 seconds. So, see you guys afterwards.